The world's first SolaRoad is open for business, but only to bicyclists right now. The 230-foot strip is located in the Netherlands, a test route for the company SolaRoad. The road surface is made up of solar panels and converts sunlight into energy. Now, eventually, the energy created will be used to power streetlights, electric cars, and even homes.